We're gathered together today in the sight of God with friends and family members to witness and to bless the joining together of Carson and Brittany in marriage.
Wise men say.
I used to call him my husband way before we started dating to all my friends as a joke.
That was pulling back. He gave that back.
It was really his fault. We were together at the firehouse all the time, and she just kept bringing us cake.
Falling in love with you.
I don't want to forget.
Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I falling in love with you like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things I meant to be. So take my hand, take my whole life too.
And will you love and honor her in true devotion and be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Will you?
I will.
Falling in love.
Carson and Brittany, who could have possibly guessed that those firehouse meals would result in not only a somewhat nervous first date, but lots of dates as you continued on the path to becoming a couple? Brittany, do you receive Carson as your husband and commit yourself to him in marriage, do you?
I do. I, Brittany, take you, Carson, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poor.
To love and to cherish as long as we both shall live.
I announce to you that they are husband and wife. Carson, you may now kiss your bride.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby.
Grace, Carson, Brittany.
Congratulations, we love you.
When I just want to make you smile, I want to do you like Michael. I want to kiss you like Prince. Let's get it all like Marvin Gaye. Like
everybody give it up for Carson and Brittany.
For you to notice, all the way to serenade you, doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour black, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye.
Carson, you're like a brother to me. I'm happy that you finally found a person that can put up with you on a daily basis. Carson, welcome to the family. You made a great choice. And Brittany, I'm so happy for you. And your mother and I love you both.
To Mr. and Mrs. Hilton, always remember, enjoy this moment, because this moment is your life. I love y'all.
Yeah. Beyonce, Maryland, Massive, girl, you're timeless. Just so over my head.